out of American Heart Association, Penn State Children's Hospital, and the nursing home. We'd like to welcome Amanda Frank, who's our son Jackson, hanging out with us right now. Amanda, please tell us a little bit about Jackson's condition. Great to have you with us today, Jackson. Looking good. I like the hair. What's it mean for you to have the resources of the Penn State Children's Hospital so close to us here?
They're like family to us. We spent so much time with them over his first 4 years of his life, and they're always there to for us, and we couldn't have gotten through these years without them.
He seems like a pretty active, fun little boy, too.
Yes, he is. You couldn't tell that he works with half of us.
That's great. Can you say no bears?
No.
Yeah. Okay. I think I learned that by now. All right. I'd like to say the Bears would like to also welcome the students who support the American Heart Association, Jump Rope for Heart and Hoop for Heart events. Thank you for making a difference in those lives who are affected by heart disease and stroke.